Hello everyone, we are on step 66 of learning CSS colors by building a set of colored markers on freeCodeCamp.org. Now you apply a gradient to the blue marker, this time using the HSL function as color arguments. Change the background color property to background. So we're just going to delete that. And that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time.